a lawyer, I'm certainly not a constitutional lawyer, but I'm relatively bright, and when I read that section of the Constitution, there's nowhere I see that the United States government or Congress has a right to invest our money in any private industry, to determine what the pay scale is going to be in any industry, to retroactively try to